Hello. Hello, I'm on the phone.
I can't believe how big this thing is.
On the phone.
Makeup man. Ivan Mujukin's enormous popularity waned, although he carried on despite a heavy accent.
Ça a été dramatique pour certains acteurs. Puis il y avait les accents aussi, tout le monde avait l'accent très parisien. Vous faisiez immédiatement.
There was another hazard for sound films, yet audiences were fascinated to hear such effects.
Thank you. less than $10? You got ripped off. Oh. Hey, George. Cinecon says High Treason played on Monday, September 5th at 10:45.
Yeah.
And Jenny found some comments for it. It was the silent version that played.
That's what I thought.
So not the talk.
That's interesting. Everyone's here. Good. Why, look, here's our cleaning supplies.
Robyn has a complaint.
What?
She was complaining.
I do? What was I complaining about this time?
See, now she's not wanting to say.
Ain't gonna clam up.
She's clamming up.
Yeah, you have to be able, if I'm gonna make my complaint, I need to be like in the shadow and have a voice, something to obscure my voice.
That's not honest. Bill Rush about Keystone Hotel, so we'll see if we hear back from him.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, hey, wait. Hey, George. Speaking of Keystone Hotel, since you're here,
in these small cans, we keep.
What's this, the trailer?
Tiny people.
What?
Yes, this is the trailer.
Uh oh. George must turn around.
I didn't have those Panasonics, but suitcase dragging behind me.
Okay.